Hey, Brain.
What's up?
There's something kind of strange inside of me. It's like a little ball.
Hold on, I'll call our defenses. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay. Well, I've got some news. We have to defend it because it's a baby.
Aww!
A baby? So cute.
Oh, I'm really getting a lot of hormones and I'm starting to feel too lazy to move all this traffic, guys.
I'm losing control and it feels like all this food just wants to come out.
Easy, everyone. Let's just throw up and everything will be okay again.
Second trimester.
Hey, come on, man. Can you help us out? We need a little bit of space. It's really hard to breathe.
It's not me, guys. It's the baby.
This baby sure is asking a lot. I'm going to have to increase blood volume and red blood cell count. Hey, Brain, we really need some iron. No can do. There's no iron. Our baby ate it all.
My goodness, it's such a job pumping all this blood. Hey, could you try not to puncture my veins and arteries? I'll really be in a lot of trouble.
I'm hungry, you guys.
And some meat for me? And some bone for my mommy. Delicious. Whoops, there goes my pee. It's very difficult to hold it with all this pushing.
Third trimester.
Being here is impossible.
I'm hungry, but at the same time, I'm so full.
I told you not to put pressure on my arteries, for God's sake.
Oh man, am I feeling dizzy or what? I can't take it anymore. I think I'm gonna die.
Wait a minute. What's going on now?
He seems to be going down.
Well, my friends, my time has come. Thank you very much for the attention. Now I'm going to go bother my mom on the outside. See you later.
Oh, my goodness, finally. Having space again is so nice.
And being able to hold the pee.
And not having to work like crazy.
I love being normal.
Hey, Brain. Do you remember when I had that weird thing inside of me that one time?
Sure, why?
Because now there's another one.
No!